A man bought 3 over 5 as many cartons of mangoes as papayas. Okay, so this is quantity. Mangoes to papaya. Okay, it is 3 is to 5. Okay, he paid $540 for the mangoes and papaya. Okay, the total cost of the mangoes was twice of that of the papaya. Mangoes, papayas. Okay, so it is twice the amount of the papayas, and this would cost $540. Okay, so part A. How much did he pay for the mangoes? Very simple. All I need to do, okay, cost of mangoes. That would be 540 divided by 3 times 2, and that will give me $360. Now for part B, okay. Let's zoom our attention to find the cartons of papaya he purchased. So very importantly, now I already know how much he paid for mangoes and papaya. Mangoes is 360, papaya is 180. Okay, and then let's relate back to the quantity. Now we know that the ratio of mangoes to papaya is 3 to 5, but we don't know the absolute number. But what we do know is this. Okay, because of the ratio 3 is to 5, right? Okay. We can take, for mangoes, we can take $360 divided by 3. Okay. And that would give us 120. Okay. For papayas, we can take $180 divided by 5. Okay. And that would give me 36. Okay, so why did I divide? Because you will know that the number of cartons, right, is actually, this is the multiple. Okay, because it should be in a ratio of 3 to 5. Okay, so what will I do next? Next, I will take 120 minus 36 to get me 84. Okay, why do I want to do that? Because, read the question again. Each carton of mangoes costs $28 more than each carton of papayas. So, this is the difference, $84. Okay, so this allows me to find out how many cartons, okay, are there truly. So all in all, I can take 84 divided by 28, and that will give me, okay, 3 times of the carton. So all in all, each unit, right, would represent, okay, 3 cartons. So number of papaya carton would simply be 3 times 5. Okay, and the answer is 15 cartons. That's the answer for this question.